open wish.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to review a very hyped product from e.l.f. and it is their Tinted Moisturizer. It just looks like this, and as you can see, my nails look really funny right now because Joey actually painted my nails. You'll be seeing one of those videos on my channel very soon. Now, someone asked me to review this Tinted Moisturizer, probably because it's highly talked about, and it is SPF 20, which, if you guys did not know, you are supposed to wear SPF year-round. First off, I wanted to say that I got this color in porcelain, and as you can see, my skin compared to this one, it looks more yellow-toned, and mine is not this color at all. And this is the lightest color they have. First off, I'm going to show you this little demo of me using the product.
I've been wishing on a star, but I could never have imagined. Well, I will land just where you are after all this lonesome traveling. I took one look in your eye, reached out to hold your hand. This is when I realized what I could never understand. Do you want to be my one and only love? Do you want to be my friend, so you wanna be my lover? Oh, with you I do confess, I can't be one without thee.
Now, as you can see by my skin right now, it's been about 3 hours. The coverage is not very good, but you can't really expect great coverage from a tinted moisturizer because it's just supposed to give you a moisturized effect on your skin, but just with a little bit of a tint. Now, on their website, e.l.f. claims that this product is a lightweight hydrating formula. There's also their ingredients list, and it looks like that there could actually be oil in this product. So if you guys have oily skin and or break out a lot from foundation products that contain oil, I would not recommend this product at all. This product comes in the colors porcelain, nude, beige, sand, almond, mocha, and espresso. That's only 7 colors. That's not a very wide selection, especially for fair skin people, because our skin is very hard to match without looking orange. This product is only $3, so if you're just experimenting with tinted moisturizers, then this is a great product for you. I'm going to start off with the pros of this product. The first is the formula is very smooth in your fingers. It feels pretty thick. The texture of the product is good. It doesn't feel cakey or heavy on the face, which that is also good as well. And I did feel there was more moisture on my face after applying this product. Now, there's kind of a lot of cons. I don't really think this product is very good for those people who don't think that the colors on the website are going to match the colors on your skin. Now, this is the color porcelain. This is the lightest color and it does not match my skin. And I know I'm not the whitest girl around, but still, porcelain is white, and it's not fitting my skin at all. It looked kind of orange and cakey. As you can see that there's like an orange splotch right there and here, and trust me, I did blend. I was blending a lot trying to just get this color concentrated onto my skin and look correct and not all splotchy. And this product is a little messy. There's like a little bit of a mess right here, and it doesn't really feel like you get that much of product. It already feels like it's about right here, and I've only used it twice. So like right here, for only using it twice, is not that much, but once again, it is only $3, so that's a plus on the price. It is sleek packaging, so that's also a good thing, besides that there's not very much in there. As for just overall coverage, would I wear this as a foundation every day? No, I would not. Because it doesn't work very good for people in the winter, and I tried layering a powder and it actually looked cakey when I put powder on my face. It looked too thick and cakey and kind of gross. I would recommend this for the summer though, if you are getting really tan and you're going to be in the sun, I would recommend this tinted moisturizer. Most likely people don't use powder in the summer, so this is a great starting tinted moisturizer just for experimenting in the summer, or if you guys live where it's really hot out constantly, then I would recommend this product. But if you guys live where it's cold, no, this product is not going to fit you. It's not going to work for you if you're as white as me. And if you have non-yellow tones in your skin, it's not going to be a very good product. Alright, thanks for watching my review, guys. Bye.